Hello, hello, welcome back to another episode. For today's topic, I'm going to demonstrate some of the spin patterns that I frequently use. For each of them, I'll draw this line to help visualize the flight path, then this will be the sequence of input to execute it. And finally, my overall rating for the pattern on the scale of 1 to 10, with 1 being not that useful, to 10 being very, very helpful, which I use all the time. Alright, without any further ado, enjoy the video. The timing it takes for some of these patterns might be a little bit tight, but I think with some practice and enough attempts, it will eventually become muscle memory and easy to pull off. Thank you for watching and see you guys next time. Goodbye!